This is my theme song. This is what's blaring when I come into the restaurant. And I do that thing where I got the jacket slung over my shoulder, Drew. And I'm holding it with one finger.
Nice.
Remember that move? You guys don't remember that move. That was a move that used to mean a guy had it going on.
A leather members only jacket?
Well, not leather.
Well, simulated leather.
Yeah, simulated. It was sort of a salmon color members only simulated leather jacket I used to wear. I'd sling that baby over my shoulder.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I got a new theme for you.
Oh, good. New theme.
Isn't there any positive approach to this business of sex education?
How can a guy be normal and go and do a thing like that to himself?
Masturbation. Masturbation.
Where'd you get this?
Masturbation.
No idea.
Laws against masturbation. Some people feel ashamed. Some people feel ashamed. Some people feel ashamed. Some people feel ashamed of masturbating. Masturbation is a skill. Masturbation is a skill.
A skill?
Masturbation is a skill. People invent many different ways of doing it. Sex shop. Dildo. Men use their hand to stroke the penis. Many men prefer to look at erotic movies or magazines. Teasing an orgasm may be a little trickier for a woman than it is for a man.
Trickier.
Women often use their hands too. Some women spray water from a faucet or handheld shower onto the clitoris. Some women masturbate by simply rubbing against something to provide stimulation.
Wow.
Some women use an artificial penis, a dildo.
Sure, you want a drink? I'm going to the bar. You good here?
This is awesome.
Drew, this is Tammy and Cindy. You guys know Drew. I'm going to go to the bar.
All right.
What you need for occasional privacy. Hide the fact that you masturbate. Hide the fact that you masturbate. Hide the fact that you masturbate. Men who masturbate don't run out of sperm. Millions of sperm every day.
Oh, it's half over? Jesus.
Sperm every day.
All right, now break it down.
Every sperm, every day.
Now break it down.
Here it comes.
Here's where I go into the robot.
Best. Even in the 1940s and 1950s, about 94% of men and 40% of women were masturbating. It was impossible to keep people from doing it. Laws didn't work.
I gotta know where this came from.
Laws didn't work.
I gotta know where this...
Once a day may not be too much, depending on your situation. There is no wrong way to masturbate.
Adam?
There is no wrong way
once a day, see?
There is no wrong way.
Maybe okay.
Once a day? Yeah, but that's once during the daytime, and then you get a couple more off at night, right?
Well, He didn't mention night.
Yeah, but they say once a day. They mean while it's light out. And then,
regardless of age, education, or social standing, the vast majority of people masturbate. There is nothing shameful or unhealthy about it. Do what feels best.
Yeah, break it
down.
As long as you don't cause pain.
Now encourage masturbation.
Who does?
Many health specialists.
Sex without risk. Sex without risk.
We have to open our show with this every night. You know, we have to.
I just say we put it on a loop and go home.
What kind of stimulation do you like? Stroke the penis.
Anderson, I'm gonna start beating
off.
Okay, all right.
Rub the clitoris. Stroke the penis. Rub the clitoris. Stroke the penis.
Do we do this?
Stroke the penis.
This is what our show sounds like. Break it down.
The most enjoyable feature of masturbation is that it ends in horror.
Wow. How good would it be to listen to that when you're really high? That would sound great.
Many people just didn't.
That's true. The majority of our audience.
Our show needs to open with that rap.
Yeah, except for we need the extended dance version so we can just hang out in the hall.